me. Today I am showing you 20-something outfits of mum jeans. I own way too many mum jeans for one girl. I think I have 7 pairs. And I actually have more pairs than that because I have 2 pairs of blue ones, but I didn't want to style both of them. And I think I have another pair somewhere else, but it's a problem. I have a lot of mum jeans, but I thought it makes it ideal for a video like this. So yeah, I'm going to be showing you how I style my mum jeans. I obviously style them in way more ways than this, but I've done 3 outfits for each pair of mum jeans so that you get a little bit of variety, get to see them a bit. But yeah, if you want more outfit inspiration for mum jeans, I'm always wearing them in my weekend outfits and outfits of the week videos. So yeah, there's always mum jean styling stuff on my channel, but this video is dedicated to it. So yeah, let's get cracking. So starting out with my red mum jeans, I got these ones from Depop, so they're not widely available, but I'm sure you can pick up some red mum jeans somewhere because I think they're quite popular right now. But the first way that I like to style these jeans is just with a little cropped jumper. I think with mum jeans, I do generally prefer to wear cropped jumpers because they're quite baggy jeans. So I feel like you need something that shows either a little bit of belly or a little bit tighter fitting on top. But then sometimes I don't go with that sort of rule anyway. But yeah, the first way I like to style them is just with a little crop jumper. Then I've also got this Brandy Melville top, which has these roses embroidered on the top, and I just really like how the red sort of complements the red in the jeans. And I also decided to take it a step further by adding my red denim jacket. The reds slightly don't match, like they're slightly different reds, but I think it's close enough to work. And then the final way that I decided to style these jeans was with this black top with this little bit of red writing on the front. This is actually a Boohoo man's top, so if you're looking for it, you're gonna wanna look in the men's section. But yeah, I decided to tie up because again, as I said with the crop jumper, I like to make things a little bit more either tight fitting or cropped when I'm wearing mum jeans. So then the next pair of mum jeans are my, I wanna say like burnt pink, but I don't think that's actually a way of describing the color. Like burnt orange is sort of a burnt orange color. But yeah, I wanna say burnt pink because they're not quite pink, but they're not quite any other colour. Yeah, I've got these sort of dusky sort of pink jeans from Urban Outfitters. I'm pretty sure they did them in a sort of reddy colour as well when I got them, but that was back at the beginning of summer, I think. The first way that I like to style these jeans is with a white Bardot top. I think it's really simple and quite summery. I know we're not really in summer anymore, but I thought I wanted to include some outfits that are appropriate for summertime as well so that I don't have to make another video then, although I'm also happy to do that. Yeah, that's sort of a summery outfit, but really simple, really like it. And then I love this outfit. I know that it won't be everyone's cup of tea, but I love wearing my misguided striped jumper with these jeans. I think they just work really well. Again, you might not agree, but I like it. And then the final way that I like to wear these jeans is by going pink on pink. So I have this pink lace top from Brandy Melville, and it's sort of this silky material, which makes it look a slightly different color to the jeans, which I like, because I think if the pinks were too similar, or they are similar, but if they were the same color, it might be too overwhelming. But because they're a different material and they're slightly different colors, I just think it works well together. Moving on to my green mum jeans, which are probably my least worn because I just find them hardest to style. I feel like green is quite a hard color to style, and especially such a bright green, but I've still found some ways. So one way that I like to wear them is with my white mesh star top. I think this just makes anything look more fancy, even if you're just wearing jeans. It's probably just the fact that it's mesh, and mesh instantly for me makes anything look a bit fancier. Yeah, I really like them together. And then I decided to style them with my black jumper from Depop because the jumper sort of has some colorful embroidery on it, which complements the jeans, and I just really like the jumper, so you know, why not put them together? I mean, this jumper seems to go over everything. It doesn't really, there's nothing about it that's really gonna make it clash with things, so I tend to find that this jumper goes with everything. And then the final way that I've decided to style these jeans is with my black button-down blouse, which I love. I wear it a lot. I sort of feel like maybe a white blouse would have worked better, but I don't have one, so that's that. But yeah, I still feel like this black blouse looks really nice. It's just really simple, clean cut, love it. And then my next pair of mum jeans are possibly my favourite. They're my Sesame Street mum jeans. And the first way I've decided to style them, you probably would have seen on my last week in outfits, but it's just with this orange colour block jumper, because I feel like the orange goes with some of the characters in the jeans and it just works really nicely together. And then the next way that I've styled them is really simple, just a black long sleeve crop top. But sometimes when you go for really jazzy trousers, you need something simple on top. Then the final way that I've styled them is again quite simple, but basically I was inspired by an outfit that I found on my camera like from 2 years ago, and it's just this white Topshop vest. I was wearing it with my old blue mum jeans and I just thought it looked like such a simple and classic outfit, so I decided to bring it back but with my Sesame Street mum jeans, and I like how it works. So then moving on to my striped jeans from Pull & Bear, which I'm not sure if they're considered mum jeans. I feel like they might be straight leg jeans, but they're a very very similar cut and fit to mum jeans, so I'm putting them in this video. So the first way that I've styled them is with this red top from Brandy Melville. It's such a simple outfit. I feel like with these jeans, I tend to pick out the colours in the jeans and then match it to the top. So because there's red in the jeans, I went for a red little crop top. And then the next outfit is this black fluffy jumper from Monkey, which is so cozy. I can't wait until it gets a bit colder so that I can properly start wearing it, because at the moment I'm sort of wearing it but taking it off in the day because I normally have something underneath, otherwise that might be a bit indecent. But yeah, I'm looking forward to wearing this and just keeping it on all day because it's so warm, so cozy. And then the last outfit is this graphic top. I just think graphic tops make anything look instantly more funky, and we know I'm about that funky life. Moving on to the more standard pairs of mum jeans, I've got these blue ones from Urban Outfitters, and the first way that I've decided to style them is with this blue shirt, which was also from Urban Outfitters, but I've decided to leave it unbuttoned at the top. Like, I used to wear this when I was back in sick form and I used to button it up all the way because that's the sort of trend I was going for, but now I really like leaving this unbuttoned and more open and flowy. And then the next top I've gone for is my Brandy Melville tie-up blouse, which I actually really love with my pink mum jeans, but I showed that together in my 50 back to uni outfit, so I thought I'd switch it up. But yeah, I really like this top also with the blue ones. I feel like it's more standard and a bit less out there if you're not feeling as adventurous. But yeah, I think it's just quite a cute top, makes everything look really simple and elegant. Lovely. And then the last way that I've styled these jeans is just with this tied up V-neck top. It's a really simple outfit, but sometimes the simple outfits work best. And then finally, I have another standard pair of mum jeans, but this time they're in black and they're also from Urban Outfitters. But the first way that I've decided to style them is with this black tie-up blouse. This is the outfit that I wore to my old work's Christmas party last year when I actually snuck in as an ex-employee and wasn't supposed to be there, but I still went. But yeah, I wore that outfit together and ever since I've really liked it. So I just think it's a really standard going out outfit. Love it. Then I've also decided to style these jeans with another graphic top because, as I said earlier, graphic tops are just such an easy way to make any outfit look instantly more funky. Like, if I just put a plain white top with these jeans, it would look classic, simple, nice, but it just wouldn't have that little bit of funkiness, which I like. And then finally, I've decided to go for this jumper from Urban Outfitters, which is just really bright, really bold, really patterned, but it just makes the jeans look a lot more lively. I feel like these jeans can look really dull and boring, but when they're paired with a jumper like this, you can't look dull and boring. So yeah, that was the final outfit. I do decide to wear a turtleneck under the jumper because I'm not keen on the neckline, but with a turtleneck underneath, it's great. So yeah, that's all the outfits. Mum jeans are probably my most worn sort of trousers, bottoms sort of things. So if you do want more videos like this, then let me know because I'm sure I can find many more ways of styling them. But also check out my Week in Outfits and Outfits of the Week videos because I also style them a lot in there. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I hope it was helpful. Also, if you have any other things that you want me to style, let me know. I do have my Tilden pants from Brandy Melville styling video coming. I'm probably gonna do my tartan trousers at some point. Yeah, let me know if there's anything else you want, but those sort of things are coming up hopefully soon. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. I'll see you soon. Okay.